job, Kay.
Is the other coach showing for a foul on that? Oops. Sorry about the zoom on that one. Take them down a little bit. Soft side, step, Kate. Maybe I should go upstairs and video a little bit more. Tilt on it. Yeah. Nice. You gotta get there in a hurry.
Pass.
Oh, nice. Keep going.
Get her, come on.
Beautiful.
Go.
Say that was a goal by Brooke.
What's that?
Brooke Bowser.
Oh, am I supposed to announce?
Sure, go ahead.
I'm the announcer.
Alright.
I
said, I
don't know what
to do with this. She
was thinking.
Yeah. I think she probably slept.
Yeah. I can see it,
though. Come on, dude.
Oh, handball on that.
Yeah.
She lined up off that? We'll check that in the video.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Spread out.
Their brother came in third and formed some all the way down to 11-4. Like 18. And he came in like,
just taking another batter.
Did the knife and first stick, but he was like better on the chicken or something on the ball after. Originally, he wasn't hurt playing with the trucks down, so he was going to build one.
Oh, really?
If I had the time to have him, I wouldn't learn how to do that. I'm not doing it in competition. It's good to do it. He just started here last year and all that, so he's...
Oh, so he's good to it.
Yeah. But, yeah. He's like... He's
a lot of people in one spot over there.
Come on, Brooke.
Nice, yeah.
One time, one shot. Get rid of it, get rid of it. It's a pretty delayed foul.
Okay.
I guess if you don't get up,
yeah.
It's
a
foul.
Those two can keep up to run games, though.
Yeah.
But they're just not big.
Better go look.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Offsides, offsides. Stay up, stay up.
Yeah.
The boy in a china shop.
Come on, Brooke. Come on, Carrie.
Exactly what we did. Good chances.
Ball, Kate.
Boy, well, I've been in this flips here where they have the screws and everything, and they're all the bigger. They have to learn. So,
Thank you.
Come on, White.
Gonna have to start to make some calls here. He might be that guy that starts calling with 5 minutes left in the game. Hey, we gotta get control of this game.
Thank you.
Southeast doesn't have a JV team. They were supposed to. Like Southeast now, let neither one of them have a JV squad. They're only varsity squad.
Call that foul on Maddie.
Number 11, Maddie.